Hello everyone! You may know that I use almost exclusively this antique hand-turned sewing machine for all my machine stitching. In this one, I show you how to thread your antique machine. This may not be completely the same for each machine, but many of them are similar. For now, let's take our spool of thread and place it on top, like so. Next are the tension discs. Make sure to go in between the discs with your thread. Then we go up again to this little hook at the top before threading it underneath the little spring at the tension discs. Then we have the thread take-up lever. Very creative name. Mine is at the left side around the corner, but some machines have them facing you on the same side as the previous hooks and eyes. Don't forget your bobbin! If you don't know how to wind your bobbin, I will link a video above and in the description that might help. Make sure to click the thread under this little tension lever of your shuttle. Then pick it up with your needle. You have now successfully threaded your antique sewing machine. Happy sewing!